It was a really fastest race, and I think I skate really smooth. My shoes to be relaxed, and I threw the fake. Well, the heat was really fast. I did 22.6, but I couldn't imagine to be on the 22 or doing a 21. So it's a pretty amazing race. I'm pretty happy about it. A great start, and I think for me it's the strongest. Be balanced of everything, so I think for me it's just an amazing start, and I hope to stay on this progression until the end. So.